too simple.
Yeah, I think this is too simple. I think we should stick with this structure and then move along from there.
We could later build the, we could use that same idea and make a banquette.
Yeah. Now I mean we could cover stuff.
We could use this.
Yeah.
As our, because there's a whole lot of stuff we tie stuff to.
Yeah. You know, this is just one part of our house that I'm feeling.
Yeah.
This is
also like, yeah, it's a substrate.
Yeah.
Oh, look. This could be useful.
Yeah, add.
Oh, look, you have netting.
Yeah. I have netting for Oh, you can speak caveman.
Yeah. Ish.
Ooh, I love that.
I got the ish part.
Yeah. Our house has to have good design, so I have to...
Uh-oh.
You're good.
You think you can help?
This house is if, like, a couple really let each other just do what they want to do.
Exactly.
Not reality.
You're like, oh, okay.
You...
I have a style. What if it's in and it makes bigger?
Okay.
And this back side. I can't tell.
Let me see. Ooh, that's nice. It gives it a nice shape. I like that shape.
Yeah, it looks cool. Color your tape?
Yeah.
I feel like this would be better surface, more colors you take. I wish I had fluorescent red.
Do I? Am I?
Fluorescent red is my favorite.
Oh, I don't have. I have like a bright red. It's not fluorescent.
I really think it's good on my left.
All right. That's not gonna work then for you.
I'm not saying that.
You don't like my move.
In other words, the parents.
No, the parents. Brenda's still here.
Where Lulu?
Lulu and John are in Brooklyn.
They got
they're living with Lulu's parents.
Oh, okay.
Got a big, right.
Got a little confused.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Right. Fantastic.
Yeah.
All right. Good day.
You too.
Sure, you're now more color. I didn't bring any purple, but I'm glad.
Oh, yeah. I'm all the time.
You're a purple person?
I actually really do like purple, but I got this shirt.
Huh?
How long do you have?
Oh. Okay.
Okay, let me open her up. It's gonna fly away. No, we got it.
Okay. Oh, this is cool because it makes it an addition.
Yeah.
Like, if we do this.
Oh.
That's fine. It's got a lot of ideas.
It fell apart.
No, that's... Yeah, well, maybe that rope's not... Maybe that thing's not gonna...
So
do I.
Gonna...
Maybe we should pull it to the front. Like maybe we need to disconnect the back. And pull it more around. Like this? Oh no.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, this works.
Okay.
Can you see?
I'm looking. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. What's the name of our state?
Here,
take the microphone out of your crotch.
Oh, we need the microphone.
The mic in the crotch? Yeah, I'm feeling it. Uh-huh.
Feeling
that feels really good.
I'm the doctor. I'm the priest.
Oh, I'm the priest.
You can't
feels really
be
good.
The priest. I'm the priest.
It feels good, doesn't it?
Oh my god, it does.
Your mouth looks like this.
Hello.
This is
a story about
a home
visitor. Resources that I need here. I have shelter.
Yeah.
I have friendship.
Yeah.
I have sustenance. I have good design, which is really important to me.
Procreation is an important part of any settlement system.
Yes, it is. I don't think we'll get to that point in our settlement history.
Okay.
You misunderstood the purpose of the sentence.
Yeah, that's fine though.
There's a lot of other things.
We would make it. I think that we need a bigger place.
Yes, that's the big problem. Well, we can procreate here, but then we need a bigger place to raise our children.
We can do what we do. We take over more property.
Well, all of this property is my property.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know the name of this property.
We are the property.
We constitute our entire experience together constitutes the name of this place.
This place is called We Are the Property.
I like the idea that it would be named that the name is unstable because it's the entire. It is the thing. The name gets longer and longer. So as you say the name, the saying of the name becomes a part of the name.
That's what I'm saying. We are the property.
Which is shorthand.
That's I could actually relax here.
That's not wrong. It's hard to talk because I just feel satisfied. Now we match.
Hey.
I'm going to go to the hospital.